Ladies and gentlemen, we're backstage with Evelyn from Team Chile. Now, Evelyn, I know you've been on the team for many years. Tell me how this team has grown and improved since you joined them.
Okay, this team, it has like 8 years, and we were the first team in Chile, the first all-girl team in Chile. We have getting better, yeah. Every time, every year, we get a better routine. And this is our first time representing Chile here in the United States, like Team Chile. Last year, we came here like the team UPAC, and we were world champion. We're really happy for that. And we hope to be improved this year and be and do a real good routine and be better. And I hope we win again.
Let's hear it for Team Chile, everybody.